I'm going to explain Theorem 97, which states that if a radius perpendicular to the chord, then the radius bisects the chord. For example, I'm going to draw first a chord inside a circle. If the radius is perpendicular to the chord, then it forms a 90 degrees angle, then it bisects the chord. So to say, this is 90 degrees, is also 90 degrees.